Noah. From your local election headquarters, Kentucky Democrat Charles Booker plans to make a special announcement this week, and he could declare himself a candidate for Rand Paul's Senate seat. Booker will reveal whatever his announcement is this Thursday in Louisville. The former state lawmaker nearly defeated Amy McGrath in the Democratic Party for a U.S. Senate race she would lose against Mitch McConnell.